Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I've taken the liberty of running a bit ahead to get to one of the merchants I went, so I came from the herbalist hut here to this small little kind of carnival thing with a merchant who's more obsessed with Gwent than Geralt. Let's see, I have enough money to buy the cards, though.
Welcome, welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goons are not swallows. They will not flit nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day or play Gwent,
I don't have a deck to beat you, my friend.
Like to take a look at your wares.
We will be back.
Fine.
Look at this guy. These two cards will give me an advantage from this point out. We're gonna wait on these other ones.
Should be going.
If ever you need a partner for Gwent, you know where to find me.
You know we'll be back. Never doubt that. Geralt is willing to put his search for Ciri on hold. Get a few cards. Through dangerous territory. Actually, there's a place of power right here, too. It isn't guarded by anyone.
Place of power. Draw from it.
Go ahead and put active Quinn on, or exploding Quinn, now that I actually have a blue mutagen. They don't get dismounted anywhere in here.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble.
This farm over here really ideal place for the
hey there.
The old cat exploit.
Move it.
You know this in Skyrim? I want to taste mead just to know what I'm looting. I haven't tasted it before. Going to.
Take it easy.
Make our way past some pretty high level neckers. And wide berth. And here we are, our destination.
Stranger, greetings.
Oh, thank you.
I'd be interested in the moment.
You're a long way from Ofieri.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor? Not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore, virgin lands discover, new knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally, to trade.
You're not gonna find much civilization here during this war.
Your homeland. Be glad to hear some tales about it if you've got the time.
If time you have. For of my home I could speak until your ears withered and your legs failed you. What here they call Ofieri, in truth, is many diverse polities and peoples. A land it is of vast steppes, mountains forbidding, lakes clear as crystal, and wild lands untouched. A land of fallen empires, kingdoms at their peak, and tribes that know no monarchs, yet remember in myth a time when the world was young.
You call any of these lands home?
Yes. A town with towers to make Nilfgaard weep with envy. Of philosophers, doctors, mathematicians, and mages and enclave. But about these last you should, my friend, interrogate, for one among them is he, a runewright.
I'll make it a
Swindler.
Point to talk to him.
That's what he is.
What did you bring from Ofieri? Mind if I have a look?
Buying that yet. We will be taking advantage of these, though, that's for sure. Oh, how much short am I? I need to buy something to sell. Thank you.
our craftsman's goods. You see worth in them?
Quite a bit, I'd say.
These are nothing compared to what I could offer had I not lost my prize diagrams.
How'd you lose them?
To thieves. In our travels, I and my companions surprised attacked by local ruffians were. The diagrams, their loss. I bemoan not so much as I do one of my comrades. Killed in the violence.
See if I can't find your diagrams. Recover them for you.
These instructions, when followed, produce items worthy of a king.
Tell me where you were attacked, remember?
A crossroads, not far. Forgive me. For this area, I know poorly. Detailed directions I cannot provide. North of the spots to the residence, near ruin.
Should be able to find it.
I don't think we have enough stamina to beat him.
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
I don't know, maybe I'll try to take him in a race. See if I can beat him.
It is to see you again.
Quite I'll have to pleasure. Block him though, probably.
Quite the mount you've got.
Ah, yes. A loyal friend I have in Babietza, and she is wiser than many a man. Countless races we have won together.
So, an explorer and a jockey in one.
From where I come, small children ride, and not a gathering is by a horse race not crowned.
Heard a lot of good things about Ofieri mares. Their speed. Care to race?
Swift as the western winds are our mounts. To prove this would be an honor. So race we must.
And I'll have to reload this if it's a one-time thing.
Be swift. I would see you at full speed.
Giddy up.
Oh! Oh! Blocking action there.
Be swift. I would see you at full speed.
Oh, shit.
Take your mount to her limits.
I probably lost. Disqualified.
Lower. Ofieri mares may be swift as the wind, not quite as fast as my roach, though.
I congratulate you. A saddle for your mount, your reward. Our contest to commemorate. It will make you a rider even swifter.
Thanks. Like your new gear, roach?
Much may be said of a man by how he treats his horse. Our myths tell of a time when love brought together the skies and the steppe, and from their union was born the first mare. Weak were the creatures called men. They fell prey to countless dangers. The mare nursed them. Her milk fed them. Strong they grew. And she let them saddle her. Warriors they became, and gave fight to their foes. The myths teach us to respect our horses. Noblest among all beasts.
Beautiful story. Thanks for that and the race.
What
did you bring from Ofieri?
Saddle off him.
Mind if I have a look?
Sell the saddle.
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
Kind of feels like cheating to get the best horse gear in the game this early on.
It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
What did you bring from Ofieri? Mind if I have a look?
In the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
Let's talk to this swindler up here and get the quest.
Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. Aha! But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft. Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications as my art. For rune stones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than rune stones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
And all it cost is 70,000 crowns.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems. Even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank, and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design, they were. Specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain, your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this'll be a good investment. Thanks. So long.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen for a while. Okay, now I'm going back. I'm going back to Oxenford to take down this bartender. Or no, actually. Yeah, I can get him. I can get him now with those cards. I need that Yennefer card. Geralt needs her at his side while he's playing Gwent. Whole stealing mechanic in this game shouldn't have been in it. I'm sure everyone that's played this game has accidentally looted something in front of a Nilfgaardian guard or something. Probably got killed in White Orchard by doing it. Taking an iron ingot or whatever. Or I think you even get penalized for picking herbs. There. Okay, this guy's going down. The counter of damn cards.
Why don't you take a big ease?
A good day for commerce.
Oh, I remember you.
Come back.
A round of Gwent.
Why not? But you know my rules. High stakes, always.
I'll play on your terms.
No stakes, Geralt. Yeah, that one I get by beating the elf. The one I'm thinking of. Drop this, already got a better draw. Whenever you get one of these, you're gonna use it right away. I don't want to risk wasting one of my spy cards. Get one of those. Use at least one card. I gonna make him use one more. God, I wish I had a sweet boy to get one of those back. Throws out most of his guards too. Whole board now. Oh man, if he's got a scorch, it's gonna be bad. Logging match there. I got my yen.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
Let's take this, let's take this blacksmith.
Live the king.
Got anything for naked?
And then, we're gonna knock out a side quest, which is nearby.
Under me belt since yesterday.
I proposed, Hyperion.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me?
Like a rematch.
An interesting one.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Imagine how much commerce is lost from Gwent in this world. Employees spending all day playing any customer that challenges them. Of course, this card can't be Scorch Bait when you play it first.
Mm-hmm.
Or not. Yeah, that's a loss. Got the win as long as he doesn't score this. Vengeance on both of our opponents that beat us. We're just gonna swim to this one.
A witch!
Bodes ill.
Everyone to me! To me!
Long live Radovid!
About 20 feet from a madman.
Your cap army! No cross! No boat steal!
Redanian army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! No see mans? Join me, King Ravodid army! Order got guard boats is.
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me! Guard boats, Ritz say. But no wood for to make a fence. Their boats I, so me, Fanes, make a boat. Boats guard boats.
Pretty clever for a troll.
Why'd you join the army? Someone recruit you?
Crude? No crude. Come good soldier mans, say charger man, wants boats. Peasanters, they steals peasanters' boats. That's literal, dunno.
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
Chargy man go. Soldier man's drink and sing. Not sing. Listen, troll. Buff. Come, peasanters, swing sharpie sticks. I help want army. Runner to runner. Holla, peasanters. Holla, soldier mans. Gentle. Move them apart. But all lie down, soldier mans do. But order, had me watch boats. And watch I. Trollololo soldier man now. Trollololo just sing too. You for sing you?
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasant is good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew. Always good.
He didn't kill any of them, so.
Guess I understand. Wartime rules.
Man's soldier man too?
No.
Trollololo. Makes man soldier man. Trollo. Chargy man. Say, green paint. And man breathes paint.
Paint? What are we talking about?
Paint! Paint! Red colory, white colory, city guards, no city go. Trollolo, what's boats?
I have the paint already.
Just so happens I have some paint on me.
Oh! 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 Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
Has paid, but how? Dunno.
Might be a problem.
Man's hell no! I order! Man's nose!
I guess I do. Depends what?
Birdo colory! Redania birdo! Shields like.
He's a soldier.
Know what? You're the Redanian soldier. You should paint it.
Yeah, try I. Man's no go. Man's watch. Good no, Birdo ugly.
No, actually it's not bad. Geralt's. Not bad at all.
Man's kind, but Birdo ugly. Try to let us see. Ugly. Man's good. No, that other man's take cues. Great barrels and eyes for no. The infant great trap, great portal. What did answer to sky? Nil God stop, let's die. Let's end here with King Fancy. Cavalry from Nina Valley! Let's see here, charge the sky! Let's die!
Let's see where we're gonna head next. We are broke. Let's see. I think I'm gonna... We're gonna make our way towards this. See if I can get there by land. I know I'm on an island now. Yeah, there's a little...
Move it!
High level stuff on this island though.
Come on! That's it, Roach!
actually going to be a nice day today. Oh, never mind. It's sundown.
Hey, yeah.
See if the key holder's here yet for this
conjuring bastards conjuring.
Get a more useful bomb in that second slot. Well, you're free.
Look for me stole by the bridge across the pond. Got goods for the army, Rose.
I make an exception for you.
Come on.
Actually, I have to go back through the crossroads. Looks like the drowner's got a bandit. Bad.
Where did you get food from the Baron's men?
You can't.
He's an arse, not a Baron. A Baron who was so rattled.
Come on,
I do. Why won't let me fight him?
It matter where the grub's from.
Long as the bowl's full. Yeah.
What is it, Gray?
Boy, I'm 6 feet in those butchers.
What?
Smithy here is village champion.
Where'd you come from?
His head would look lovely on your wall, stranger. You. Look to me like a fierce-fisted fighter, just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The witcheral-faced smithy will pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
Will he now?
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Knocked him right out of the tavern.
Not bad. Might be champion yet. You've still Jonah to be. Best of luck.
Sir.
A barrel of beer.
Three chins. Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got.
Sometimes he sells a scorch.
They say you play cards.
They don't speak idly then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will you play?
Let's.
You think Yennefer would nag me if she knew how much time I was wasting playing Gwent? Thank you. Scorch Bait, but he can't use that later now. Freeze it. Oh, shit. I forgot about there.
Must admit, I scoffed and lost. Well, stupidity's got its price. My prize card's yours.
Okay, so next up we will make our way to the village of Blackbow. Do this quest Wild at Heart. And this is nearby afterwards.